Don't forget to subscribe, and if you want to receive notifications, push the bell. Hi, this is Kathleen McGinley, and welcome to Wednesday Wisdom, where we are going to be pulling a card from the Sacred Path Cards deck based on Native teachings. And I've been using these cards for 25 years, and they have really given me the guidance to attain that peace and harmony that so many of us want. So we're going to be pulling a card for this week and look at the lesson of the card, because these are all about life lessons, and then see how we can apply it into our week and get to know yourself on a deeper level, because these are oracle cards where you're going to receive your own, through your own inner knowing what this card means for you. All right, so here we go. Getting centered and shifting from our head to our heart space and asking our heart what it is that we need to know at this time. And then we can see how we can apply it into our week. Here's our card for this week. It's the smoke signals card, and it's a 23. 2 and 3 is a 5. It's about change and intent. Now, of course, I think most people can agree with me that we're ready for some change. You know, with this pandemic right now and a lot of self-quarantine taking place, we're all probably ready for some change. We'd like to get back to some sort of normal, whether we are self-quarantined and ready to go back to work, or whether we are on the front lines and we need to take a break. Yeah, change is needed. So how do we do that? Well, this card is suggesting that we do it through intent. But let's talk about smoke signals, first of all, with the Native Americans. That's the sky language, they call it. It's like this unspoken language. So what they would do is create the fire and make it out of the green wood and the dry wood, kind of a mix. Taking a wet blanket then, and then with the fire burning, start to somewhat smother it, which would then release these clouds of smoke up into the sky, up into the universe, to great mystery. Great mystery is what the Native Americans referred to as the creator of the universe. And so it's sending these energetic prayers and intentions up to great mystery to get the answers that they need. And then they would get the answers very often in the form of what they would call the cloud people. So so they would see these cloud formations, and depending on the clouds form, they would know what that would mean for them, that interpretation, and know how to proceed. And so that's how they use it. So these smoke signals are the bridge from the earth to the Sky Nation. And so for us, I see it as this time where we need to get clear on our intentions, our intent. A lot of us right now, I feel, are stuck in the negativity, the fear of the uncertainty. Where do we go from here? And we just kind of spin like, okay, when are things going to come to an end, blah, blah, blah. And instead, this card is saying, okay, we need to shift out of the ego, fear-based mindset, negative space, and start looking at, perhaps where we want to go. We want, when we pull this card, usually we have questions and we want some answers. So whether you have a fire pit or whether you have a candle, doesn't matter. But putting your intentions of what you want, not what you don't want, or the question that you have into those prayers and intents, and then letting that smoke go up to the universe. So this is a time where, we've been in that, many of us, not all of us, but many of us have been in that self-quarantine and looking at our lives and reevaluating them and getting more clear on, what's working for us and what's not working for us. Not too long ago, I, I just pulled the East Shield card, Illumination and Clarity with Eagle. And it was a time about getting clear. And so hopefully now that you have a little more clarity about, you know, how your life might want to look differently, how you might want to show up a little differently, what's working, as I said, what's not working, so that you are more in alignment with your truth. Now is the time to send those smoke signals, have that clear intent, and send those smoke signals up through fire to the universe. And the answers will come, you know, in terms of how to proceed, you know, staying on that positive path. But the ancestors, the allies, great mystery cannot help us if we're not clear. You know, if we're stuck in the negativity and the fear, we're not looking at asking those questions or creating those intentions and looking for the answers and staying conscious, we're not going to get them. So get clear on the intent, get clear on your, you know, what you want to create, or if you have questions, just like the Native Americans, but then you have to be conscious and to receive the answers, be receptive to those answers that will come. So that is our card for this week, smoke signals. If you like this, these readings, don't forget to subscribe or push the bell for notification. And if you want to take it deeper and have a more of a personal reading, of course, you can always book a session with me, and the information is below. So have a great week. This is Kathleen McGinley, and I will check back with you next week for some more Wednesday wisdom. Take care.